you can stand right there.
Former Minister of State for Sports, Hamson Oboa, has handed over his office to successor Peter Gwang at an event attended by the Honorable Minister for Education and Sports, Janet Museveni. The Minister of Education and Sports, who also doubles as the First Lady, applauded the outgoing Minister Hamson Oboa, hence urging the incoming to work hard.
We witnessed today the end of Hamson Oboa's 2.5 years term from January 2020 to July 2022 to August 2022, actually. As a political head of the sports sector, a season in which, as the Bible states, he literally embraced the sector, giving his all to inspiring a fresh spirit of energy and enthusiasm in all he did. Throughout his tenure, with his characteristic youthful spring, he regularly engaged the 54 sports federations and associations, envisioned them to give their best to the nation. Regardless of their challenges. Now, one of the profound achievements of his time here was the team spirit he adopted as he worked with my office to attract funding from both government and other stakeholders. These efforts led to increased government funding towards sports from 17 billion after COVID-19 enforced cuts just a few months into his tenure to 47 billion to date.
Hamson Oboa officially served as sports minister since 2019, and he prides in many things, not forgetting the challenges.
Mama, I am human. If there is anything that I did not please you, please forgive me, kindly, if there is. But as I said, I did my best. I ran a good race. I have finished it.
Thank you.
A journey from a minister of state to a cabinet minister is on promotion. But I'm just saying, just in case.
No,
I'm not saying my heart has something, just in case.
No, there's nothing.
Thank you, Mama. Very, very kind of you. Thank you. Friends, ladies and gentlemen, Mama, I wish you all the best.
Peter Ogwang arrives from the economic monitoring docket, but good for sport boasts a memorable track record in the sports arena, whose problems must get solutions.
My record is known, and I'm happy I'm working with Mama, the First Lady, and our track record is known. So for the bad elements who have been left behind by my honorable brother, Hamson Oboa. Mama, I want to commit on your behalf that they rather resign or we shall clean them up because we have no room. I know the beliefs you know you have and the beliefs for this country, and my beliefs cannot allow that to happen. And I want to say that here, that I am ready, Mama, under your guidance, to make us reach the next level which Uganda should be.
In a memo dated 21st July 2022, President Yoweri Museveni made ministerial changes which saw the State Minister for Sports from Hamson Oboa to Peter Ogwang.